everyone, this is Ryah here, and welcome to Brick's Laboratory. Today, I'm going to be reacting to Ninjago Season 15, Episode 22, and it's called Brave But Foolish.
Oh.
So let's do it in 3, 2, 1, and go! I hope that solution works. That second solution, I mean. Did it work? Okay. Get him, ninja!
Check it out, it's the ninja.
I hope they get their butts kicked.
Show some respect.
Whoa, Ronin, finally!
Hey, Ronin, those ninja threw us in here, you included.
Maybe, but they're risking their lives. That takes guts.
Finally!
But the ninja get wiped out. They're ready to stop us next time.
Yeah, we'll be able to steal whatever we want.
What are you gonna steal if the whole city's obliterated, numbskull? The ninja might have busted us, but right now they're fighting to save all Ninjago, including us. And they're not doing it for money. So
finally!
Who says something bad about him? It's a knuckle sandwich.
Finally! Finally! Let's go, Ronin! Yeah, Nia's right! Jay? Master looks happy, isn't he?
The armor will protect you from the power of the Overlord. You are mistaken.
Do you have anything positive to say?
I am positive we will lose.
If you're so convinced we're doomed, why did you even come?
Lloyd.
Lloyd, wait.
Why are you carrying around a tent?
Christopher. Smile, I like it.
The ninja approach, Master. Perhaps we should take cover?
Okay. I'm glad he's not corrupted.
You
Pardon me. Oh, behind you! There you go, Master Wu. So that's it. Discord channel, hit that notification bell so you won't miss any uploaded videos. And we'll see you guys in the next video.